My name is Zach Amato. I'm from Mercedes-Benz of Hoffman Estates. Today I'm just gonna take you through that 2011 550. Any damages or anything like that I'll cover with you, but honestly it's a very clean car. We'll take a look at it and I'm just gonna kind of walk you through. Very, very clean, but let's take a look. I mean, the rims don't have any scratching unless you see this, but that's just off the tire. It's not damaged or anything like that. Very clean body. I mean, there's not a ding, dent, scratch on this car. The only thing I would say that you should worry about, it even, and you don't even have to worry about it, there's a touch-up done right here. I don't know if you can really see it, but it's, I mean, it's hard to even see. You'd have to really look closely to even find it. But regardless, the car's got a clean body. It looks very good. I know the lighting right now is not as good as it should be, but yeah, I mean, very nice. We'll take a look inside really quick. Now the interior, it's kind of like a carbon fiber, I would assume. So this would be another thing that I would let you know. There's like a little bit of scratching right here, but it's very minimal. But you can see it's kind of like a carbon fiber interior. Of course, you have the M package right here on the car. Vehicle's very clean. Now I know you mentioned about the leather. Really no wear at all. It looks very good. And let's just start it up for you. Okay. Runs great. You have 37,989 for the mileage. Heated seats work great, by the way. They're very warm. But you do have all your navigation, your telephone, Bluetooth, dual climate control, all in the vehicle, as well as the auto dimming mirrors. Now, it does not have a heads up display, nor I believe it has the night vision assist. But still a very good vehicle, very clean, and very good price. Other than the interior on this door right here, a little couple scratching, which is barely noticeable, and the touch-up on the exterior of the door, on the trunk, you really don't have just a little foot pad, but yeah, I mean, it's nice. Very clean. I think you'd be very happy with it. Gonna do a quick little walk around real quick for you again, just so you can see everything. You have the sensors as well for your parking, but no, other than that, you are good to go. I mean, there's not even a rock chip on the hood. I mean, it's nice. You'll like it. Anyways, look forward to doing business with you, and hopefully we can put a great deal together and make you happy. I will talk to you soon. Otherwise, give me a call if you have any questions. 224-653-2056. Thank you.